A South Carolina man is charged and wanted in Aitkin County, accused of possessing child pornography. 36-year-old Patrick Brophy has been charged with 13 felonies, all involving child pornography. This stems from an investigation that started in March of 2022 and just wrapped up this week. Court documents show he allegedly watched, uploaded, and shared child pornography online while living in Aitkin County. He is not currently listed as an inmate on the jail roster.